This is a story with a pack of cards, you see. Now, this story is all about a friend of mine who's a bit of a heartthrob and a bit of a knave, and he has a habit of turning up, and I expect he'll turn up tonight. There he is. And when I saw him, I said, "You're looking very pleased with yourself." He said, "Yes, I ought to." He said, "I went to the Gold Cup." He said, "And I won some money." I said, "Oh, well, how much did you win?" He said, £3,000. I said, "I bet you haven't got the guts to take that £3,000 and go back to Cheltenham and put it on another horse." So there we are. He goes in there. "Would you care to shuffle those?" "That's enough. Thank you very much." "You may give them a cut if you like, sir. You don't mind me calling you sir. It's only in fun." Right. Anyhow, when I saw him again, I said, "How did you get on?" "Oh," he said, "I said, didn't you lose?" He said, "No, I didn't lose." He said, "I won back my original £3,000 and another £3,000. I said, "Well, that's very good." I said, "Why don't you have a sort of bit of a celebration?" He said, "Well, I don't know anybody." I said, "Well, go back to Cheltenham." So that's what he did. You all the way back to Cheltenham. And when he gets there, he went into some of these hotels. He went to the, what was it? Oh, it's the Queen's Hotel. And when he was in there, he met a fella. Well, he's a bit of a joker. You know what these jokers are like? He's probably a joker over there. And so there's the joker, you see. Now, does anybody know who that joker happens to be? You don't. Oh, I'll tell you. It's the infamous Diamond Jack, who should be appearing round about now. There he is, you see. So Diamond Jack sees all this money. He said, "Why don't we have a party?" My mate said, "I don't know anybody." Diamond Jack said, "Well, come back to my place." So he goes back to his place. They all get together. Diamond Jack said, "Listen," he said, "there's only us couple of fellas. What we really need is some more fellas, you know, some mates." He said, "I'll go and get some." So off he goes, you see, down the road, round the corner, up one block of flats, up two block of flats. On the way back, he has to cross the road. Always has to cross the road. What did you? Cross the road. That's it, lovely. And when he gets to the block of flats, it was up one flight of stairs, two flights of stairs, three flights of stairs, and four flights of stairs. And when he come back, he said, "We're in luck," he said, "because I got two of my dark-haired friends." And my mate said, "Have a couple of pounds for going." What did he say? Have a couple of pounds for going. That's lovely. Right, smash it. And then Diamond Jack said, "Well, there's four fellas." He said, "Here we all are." He said, "But what about some girls? Must have some girls." He said, "I'll go and get some, you see." So off he goes down the road, around the corner, up one block of flats, up two block of flats, and around the corner past the cop and the police station, of course. And when he comes back, he said, "We're in luck." He said, "I managed to get two red-headed young ladies." And what did my mate say? "Have a couple of pounds for going." My mate said, "Where do you find those girls from?" Well, he said, "In town, there's a club called the 468 Club. 468 Club. Then my mate said, "Here, there's only two girls and there's four fellas. We're not like that." "Oh, I'll go and get some more." So off he goes, you see, down the road and around the corner, up past the police station and the co-op and Tesco's. When he comes back, what did he have to do? Cross the road, that's right. Gets back to the block of flats, up one flight of stairs, up two flights of stairs, up three flights of stairs and four flights of stairs. And when he comes back, he said, "We're in luck again. I got two dark-haired young ladies." And what did my mate say? "Have a couple of pounds for going." He said, "Where did you find those girls from?" He said, "Told you." He said, "It's the same place, the 468 Club." So there they all are, you see. Then Diamond Jack said, "Well, we're all here." He said, "We need a few jugs, you know." "Oh, my mate, that's all right." He said, "Look, here's three tenners. Go and get some booze." So off goes Jack, you see, down the road and around the corner and up one block of flats and past the co-op and the, well, wherever he passes in Cheltenham, you know. On the way back, of course, he has to cross the road. What did he do? Cross the road. And when he gets back to the block of flats, it was up one flight of stairs, two flights of stairs, three flights of stairs and four flights of stairs. And he arrives back and he said, "We're in luck." He said, "I've got three bottles of King's whiskey." And what did my mate say? No, he didn't this time. No, he said, "Did you get any change?" He said, "I've got some change." "How much?" "A fiver." "Well, keep it for going." He said, "Where did you find the booze?" He said, "I told you, it's the same club, actually, the 468 Club." So there we are. Then he said, "What about some grub?" "Oh, yes," says my mate, "some grub." Now he said, "Tell you what, here's a fiver. Go downtown and get Chinese for all eight of us." Well, off goes Jack, you see, down the road. He comes back almost at once. He said, "A fiver for Chinese for eight of us." He said, "All I managed to get was a couple of chalk ices." Chalk ices? Yeah. What did my mate say? "Have a couple of pounds for going." Anyway, he said, "How old are you?" He said, "I'm 36. My mate said, "That's funny." He said, "You don't look a day over 59. He said, "Are you married?" He said, "Yeah, how long?" He said, "Oh, 7 years. Any kids?" "Yeah, four little boys, three little girls. Not bad for 7 years. No. He said, "I remember you now." He said, "It was Benghazi." Diamond Jack said, "I've never been to Benghazi." My mate said, "Neither have I. Must have been two other chaps." No, he said, I remember it was 1977. He said, we were playing cards. He said, I always remember you had the 5, 7 and the 8 of hearts. 5, 7, 8 of hearts. And the 10 of clubs and the king of clubs. But my mate said, I won, he said, because I got 3 9s and a pair of aces. And that's the story of Diamond Jack. Ba-bomb!
All right. Yeah.